Okay, what have you learned about your training today?
Today I'm learning about how to fight fire if let's say any emergency case has happened. I've been working in building maintenance around 15 years already. So I don't know about the set course, anything about this firefighting. Whatever that I know is when some fire alarms happen, so we go and check. Then after that, we report to the SDF. That's all. Then after that, we will take the reports and give it to my management. Now, attending this course, I know what is the protocols and everything. So it's very helpful.
Okay, what do you think about our training center, SPIPI?
About the training center, it's very special. What I think that I went to all the courses, right? They see the student who arrived, how they give relax first. So they organize everything well. So when they see student are very tired, right? See, automatically they know already. The organizers know already. So they prepare all the foods, for students to relax.
Trainer today?
Oh, trainer. He's very experienced when he teach us about the fire system or fire, how to evacuate the fire things. It's not by the book, by himself, what he experienced. So when we go through, it's not like a learning, it's like a seeing a movie. Means we get interested on this, how we fight, when he get fire, how we struggle, it's not jokes, about a firefighting. So that's all the things that I can't remember what he thought about. So I think all my colleagues also feel that also,
Would you recommend the training to your colleagues or your friends?
Yeah, of course I will recommend it. Let's say such a good things, good knowledge, about the firefighting. It's in a workplace we will apply. In our home also we can apply. In everywhere also. While we're driving, you can see the fire also, we can help them also. So it's good, I will recommend to everybody. Since my family also, I will ask my wife also come and attend this course.
Okay.
Okay,
thank you.
What have you learned from your training today?
It helps us a lot on building works, especially like assist to firemen and fire hazard preventive.
Is the training course you've attended today useful at your workplace?
Yes, it's very helpful to me that at least I can give some advice, things that there is fire hazard to all people around me.
What is your opinion about our trainer today that has conducted the class for you?
Our trainer was good and he explained everything very clearly and sometimes, share our working experience that and voice out whatever added value.
Do you recommend this training to your friends or colleagues?
Yes, of course, because this is very helpful to building industry.
Okay, what have you learned today from the training they have attended?
Today I come to the training center induction and the safety, how to work with the working class is learning.
Okay, do you think that the training course is useful for you at your workplace and while you are at work?
Yeah, today I learned the training very useful working place.
What do you like about our training center S3IPI, this whole building that you are at today?
Yeah, I like the training center atmosphere and the culture is very nice in the place. Location of this building.
What is your opinion about our trainer today that has conducted the course for you?
Yeah, my trainer is very genuine and teaching very easily can do that.